to help us with our fishing and protect the coastline too, and bring in lots of tourists who like to look at you. We need reefs, we need reefs, we need reefs. And we throw our sewage in to the water that's your home. Pesticides and toxins, herbicides and loam. You're hurting, you're hurting, you're hurting. Even sunscreen that we use has chemicals that harm and leach the coral in the ocean. We need to protect coral in the sea. So shame on us now, out eroding away all of the reefs. When we clear the land of all the sediments pour into the sea. So shame on us now, run off harming many of the coral reefs. Our chemicals are putting them down. Oh, oh, coral, coral, coral. Colonies are shrinking, but we turn a blind eye. Pretend that we don't know that we're the reason why. You're dwindling, you're dwindling, you're dwindling. And marine protected areas will aid in conservation, but rising water temperature is another aggravation that they can't help, they can't help, they can't help. Even sunscreen that we use has chemicals that harm and leach the coral in the ocean. We need to protect coral in the sea. So shame on us now, out eroding away all of the reefs. When we clear the land of all the sediments pour into the sea. So shame on us now, run off harming many of the coral reefs. Our chemicals are putting them down. Oh, oh, coral, coral, coral. Oh, oh, coral, coral, coral. We use poison to catch some fish. Yeah, it'll kill the fish. And the coral, the colony, the whole reef, yeah. We need to protect coral in the sea. So shame on us now, out eroding away all of the reefs. When we clear the land of all the sediments pour into the sea. So shame on us now, run off harming many of the coral reefs. Our chemicals are putting them down. Oh, oh, coral, coral, coral. Oh, oh, coral, coral, coral. We need to protect coral in the sea. Coral, coral, coral. We need to protect coral in the sea. Coral, coral, coral.